fucking arms are.
Doing rear delts with back for two reasons. First is a lot of your pulling movements are going to hit those rear delts already. And so if you do your rear delts with your shoulders, really, unless you're doing shoulders and back together, you're hitting them twice as often. That can be a little bit difficult. I think the rear delts can take a lot of work because they're smaller muscles. You can't lift all that much weight to begin with. But at the same time, I would rather split it out a little bit more evenly. Second reason is it kind of makes sense aesthetically when you think about the fact that you know, if you're training your back for width, for the appearance of width, your rear delts are really going to contribute to that a lot, giving you the appearance of width. Which sounds strange because you think of them in the back of your body, but really, when you flare them out, that really makes them pop, makes your shoulders pop a lot more. So, for those two reasons, why do them together? It's not a big deal, but it's just kind of personal preference.